Hey everyone, I have a word from the Lord for all you righteous out there. I'm in 3rd Nephi chapter 20. I'm going to start at verse 34 and I'm just going to share what the Holy Spirit is highlighting with me. Sing together, for the Father has comforted his people. He has redeemed Jerusalem. For the Father hath made bare his holy arm in the eyes of all the nations, and all the ends of the earth shall see the salvation of the Father. And the Father and Christ are one. And then shall be brought to pass that which is written, awake. Awake, O Zion, awake. There shall no more come in thee the circumcised and the unclean. Shake yourself from the dust. Arise, sit down, O Jerusalem. O captive daughter of Zion. You have sold yourselves for nothing. Redemption is coming. Verily, verily, I say unto you, people shall know my name. Yea, in that day they shall know that I am he that you do speak of. And then shall they say, how beautiful upon the mountains are the feet of him that brings good tidings unto them, that publish peace, that bring good tidings unto them of good, that publish salvation, that says unto Zion, your God reigns forever. Depart ye, go you out from thence, touch not that which is unclean. Be clean that bear the vessels of the Lord.